Easy ways to create a calm mind without meditating. 1. Make a care mantra. As Eckhart Tolle says, acknowledge profoundly that the current second is all you have. Each morning I advise myself that my new life begins today, which encourages me venture into the now and interface all the more profoundly with the current second and separate myself from the concerns of my psyche. 2. Remind yourself you're not your musings. At whatever point a negative idea happens in your psyche, just distinguish it as a thought or feeling and proceed onward. You're not hatred or lament, and you're not self-uncertainty or outrage. You're isolated from your contemplations and they're discreet from you, so why harp on them? 3. Acknowledge that considerations emerge normally. Also, in the event that you can't transform them, at that point why trouble attempting to supplant them with various and better considerations? Try not to pummel yourself over something you can't control, yet don't disregard them either. Essentially move past them and decide not to relate to them, even as they cloud your psyche. 4. Relax. Take a long breath through your nose and inhale it out through your mouth. This can assist with quieting you and advise you that your considerations are a little aspect of the endlessly immense world around you.
5. Thank somebody in any capacity you can.
Indeed, even the little demonstration of saying much obliged to a clerk can reconnect us with the current second, and it can likewise keep us from getting stuck in our own contemplations, which block us from appreciating life as it comes.